When a sea cucumber feels threatened, their mechanism of defense is throwing internal organs to frighten the predators. And the sea cucumber is surviving that process because it can regrow their own intestines.